Patrick as he jumped on the ice and the puck was right there by his feet. He just let it go. To be sure not to take one there for too many men.
Jackets change up the power play unit. Stenlund waits patiently on the right wing. Bemstrom for Stenlund. Up high, Seth Jones. Jones right back to Stenlund. Stenlund knocked down, but it comes right to Jones. Bemstrom sends it back. Here's a quick shot that's wide of the net off the stick of Seth Jones. Bemstrom, Wenberg. Right back to Bemstrom. Foligno for Bemstrom. Back to the Jackets captain. Finds Stenlund on the right wing. He'll send it back to Seth Jones. One-timer scores! Bemstrom on the power play. 1-0 Columbus.
Well, nice job by the Blue Jackets. Lots of puck movement. Wenberg, Stenlund, Bemstrom controlling the play. And Bemstrom, that's got to feel good for him as he tucks that one past Fleury on a one-time shot on the power play. And we've talked about this guy's shot for a long time. And there we finally see him rip it. From that dot, that's his fourth of the season. Puck's gonna go behind the net. Foligno's got his head up. I love how Stenlund came low. He came really low as to be a perfect option. And as Stenlund was there, he whipped it up to Jones. Jones down to Bemstrom. And Bemstrom just puts that top shelf by Marc-Andre Fleury. Good job by Emil Bemstrom.
Of those four goals that you speak of, three of them on the power play for Bemstrom. And the Blue Jackets, for the first time in six games, get the first goal of the game.